Welcome to FoxLearn. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to generate a barcode in Visual Basic .NET using the ZCrossing.NET library. Drag a button, label, text box, and picture box controls from the Visual Toolbox to your Windows Forms application, then design a simple UI that allows you to encode and decode a barcode. Right-click on your project, then select Manage Nudget Packages. Next, you need to install the ZCrossing.NET library. This library supports decoding and generating of barcodes such as QR code, PDF-417, EAN, UPC, Aztec, Data Matrix, Codabar within images. You can use the Barcode Writer class to create a barcode, and use the Barcode Reader class to decode a barcode. Thank you for watching this video and don't forget to subscribe to my channel.